Here we go, guys. Relic Blade here. Thanks for stopping by the channel. It's been about a week. Feels like a lifetime. We're back on Regency. You know I'm about to get that boom shot in my hands. How dare they put their hands on it? I tried to split the difference with two guys here to get a double. I do get the one guy, and I get the assist on the second one, right here. I like taking control of the match out of the gate. I feel like the momentum's important. Getting chaotic. I'm pushing in anyway. You gotta stay aggressive in gears and in most shooters. My prayers are with everyone in the conflict over there with Israel and Hamas and the entire world. Thought he was gonna move a little bit closer there, gotta be honest with you. I'm choosing to sit back here a little bit and assist. Just, I feel like my whole team's not here, it's a little safer, and I love frustrating my opponent. They do get a little aggressive here, and they come at me hard. And I had been lancering them throughout this game, so they were feeling it at this point. They wanted me bad there. But they keep pushing just a little bit too hard. Running around with their tongue out and a shotgun. It's closing time. It's W time. I'm going to rack another MVP up on my shelf. First match in a week. I laid my guns on the table and the legs buckled.
Yes, this is all I've ever wanted for you. For all of you.
I got that dust yourself off celebration here. You get that, I believe, at Re-Up 55. Thank you for watching, guys.